got control of the train, we can decouple the cars.
The front car will crash, but the rear cars will slow to a stop.
Okay, that's part of a two-step process. Now, you guys get onto the next car. Ralph, there's an operating panel near the door. There's a decoupling lever. You flip it. It sends a signal. I accept the signal, and then I have 10 seconds to get onto your side before both cars separate. Okay? We have more than enough time, but you have to hurry.
Okay, be careful.
I will.
Coupling lever in here.
Someone needs to stay on here to disengage the cars. It's how the train was designed.
Walter, don't do this.
I'm sorry.
Walter, no!
Walter, once you remove the weight of those back cars, your car will gain speed and will ping around that narrow tunnel like a pinball. It is guaranteed death.
And guaranteed life for Paige and Ralph.
Walter!
Walter, don't do this.